Praise the Lord, everybody. Welcome again, and thank you for joining us in our 21 day of fasting and in prayer. Today, our reflection of the Word of God is in Acts chapter 4, verse 24. The Word of the Lord says that when they had heard that, they lifted up their voices to God with one accord, and they said, Lord, Thou art God, sovereign God, which has made heaven, the earth, and the sea, and all that is in them. In verse 29, it says, And now, Lord, behold their threatenings, and grant unto thy servants that with all the boldness they may speak thy word, by stretching forth thine hand to heal, and that signs and wonders may be done by the name of the Holy Child Jesus. So again, we welcome you and thank you for joining us in this effort to seek God, to pray, to fast. Why? Because more than ever before, throughout the whole world, there's a great opposition to Christianity, a great opposition to the preaching and the sharing of the gospel. And more than ever before, we must unite with God, asking God, God, help us not to be fearful, but Lord, give us that boldness that we need. How does this boldness come? It comes through the infilling of the Holy Spirit. When this primitive church got together and they saw the persecution against them, what did they do? They all gathered together in one voice and lifted up their prayer unto God, the sovereign God, who has everything in control. And they were believing that the Lord would answer their prayers, and He did, because the place was filled with the power of the Holy Spirit. They were all filled with the Holy Spirit, and the Bible says they began to, with boldness, speak the Word of God. And not only was there a boldness of speaking of the Word of God, but also there began to be the healings, the signs, and the wonders, all through the powerful name and through the authority of the name of Jesus. So we're going to pray again and unite with this, that in the middle of all this opposition, that God will give us a new boldness, a boldness of the Holy Spirit, to speak and to preach and to share the gospel of Jesus Christ throughout the whole world. And that through all the whole world, there may be this outpouring of the Holy Ghost, this boldness, and there to be a manifestations of signs and wonders and healings throughout the whole world through the powerful name of Jesus. We're believing it, we're embracing it, and we're praying to God and fasting to God that this become a reality in 2024 as we begin to build the church as our mission under the power and the anointing of the Holy Spirit. God bless you. May you be blessed and bless someone today. In Jesus' name, we thank you again. God bless you.